Welcome to Matt Wells' world in Lubbock. And a handoff to Thompson. Ball comes loose. Recovered by Baylor. Trey Wolf will kick off. This will be taken at the four by Josh Fleeks. Fleeks, a good return. Fleeks to the outside. One man to beat. And Fleeks finally gets caught after the kicker Wolf held him up. Brewer is going to run. Brewer pushing. Touchdown. First touchdown of the day for either team.
Great body that guy has.
Good pass protection pickup right there by Lovett. The pass is caught by Snead. Changes directions. Snead reaching. And he's going to be down inside the one. Zach McPherson saves a touchdown.
What a great individual effort here by Snead. Catching the out route. Turn gets a fit and is able to change, cut all the way back across. Great play. These offenses are playing a lot faster now.
Brewer again on the sneak. No sign yet. Touchdown. Second touchdown rushing for Charlie Brewer.
Talking about that in Lubbock, but a great play by James Lynch popping that ball up.
Now on first and down, Charlie Brewer taking the shot down the field, and he's got his man Thornton for the catch. To force overtime. From 20, and it's good. Brewer throws, pass complete. It's Mims inside the 10. Mims, he's down at the 1. Baylor trying to go 6-0. Hasty to the end zone, touchdown. Baylor wins in double overtime.
Amazing job rescuing this program and bringing it right back to national relevance. Hasty knew where the end zone was. We talked about him being an emotional leader and a leader by example on this football team. He leads by example, putting the nail in the coffin of Texas Tech, who completed great in this game.